And there's a drive-through trunk or treat at Northwest Shoals Community College today. It's at both of the campuses at Phil Campbell and the Shoals at 5 o'clock, and it's free. Faculty, staff, and students will decorate their cars, pass out candy as well, and it's sure to be a fun time. You ever been to